I think it worked. Ignore the headband. My hair was on my face. Yeah, I got up about 20 minutes ago at 8:30. Ooh, you've got some crap on you there. Hold on. Or maybe that's a chip. I don't know. Yeah, got up about 8:30. It was, I set my alarm for 7:30. And it was kind of weird when that went off because I don't think it was the radio. Well, it was the radio, but it was just someone talking and it scared the crap out of me. So, and then I kind of drifted back off again. And then my mum woke me up about 8:00. And then I laid in bed for 30 minutes, got up at 8:30. So, not bad for a first night of going to bed at a decent enough time. And now that gives me 4.5 hours-ish from, well, it's almost 9:00, got to sit off at 1:30, so it gives me about 4.5 hours to do stuff, so good. That's probably the amount of extra time I take later in the day anyway, so yeah, let's get started. So in the latest Nintendo magazine, it came out a few weeks ago, I just haven't actually read it yet. I'm reading the Smash Bros. Bit and it said, what if Miiverse got its way? And there's this whole article about all the different characters that they'd include and stuff like that. Go ahead and pause if you wanted to read any of that. And then there's this section, which is all of the Smash characters that Miiverse posts seem to want. Look at this, it's Shrek! Goku's not on this page though, which is kind of interesting. Is he on the page? No. But Shrek is. Shrek's in my Nintendo magazine. Sony Vegas seems to hate, and I mean absolutely hate, these clips, the ones that are actually called, like clip number blah 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 blah, which are all ones that were recorded on a camera that we got, that we used at college, one of college's cameras. So I'm having to convert them all to MP4 using FreeMake, and I'm hoping that's going to sort it. If not, I'm just going to have to not use those clips, but screw college's cameras and whatever they do to these clips, because they're terrible. Terrible. Words. So, I'm playing Mario Kart 8 while waiting for this conversion to finish. I'm on Moo Moo Meadows, and you know the glider? Well, something interesting just happened. I was going off the glider section, and when I did a trick, I'm playing Shy Guy, and Shy Guy didn't do a typical glider trick where they like flip over or turn around the car. He did a standard mini jump trick, and then the glider just appeared. Is that a glitch or what? Because that's not supposed to happen. Alright, well, getting up early seems to have helped quite a bit, actually. I've edited 5.5 vlogs, I think? No, 4.5. I'll show you. Super Mario 3D World, Dick Whittington, Baby Metal, New Internet, and I'm halfway through First Year Train. That's the one that I showed you, and I had to do all that conversion and stuff, and there was about 35 minutes of footage in total. I think I'm about 15 minutes into that, so sorry, I'm out of breath. I just ran up the stairs because I was outside bringing all the washing in, but yeah, it's been good, and I'm going to try to do the same tomorrow. I mean, yeah, it's a weekend tomorrow, but that gives me even more time because I'll have like the full day, but I have to set off for work in about 10-15 minutes, so wait for this one to render, and then when that's done, I'll set one or two others going, depending on the length, because if they're quite short, I can set them both going at the same, I can set two or three going at the same time, they'll be done within about an hour or so. But maybe I'll be able to get all three of Dick Whittington, Baby Metal, and New Internet all rendered. I hope so. But yeah, I have what's known as a mugshot. Noodles in a cup, or a mug. I should have said, really, you know how much I love noodles, so that's why I've got that. And I've put a jacket on since the last clip, because I need to pack my bag up. Ooh. I keep forgetting I actually need to upload the social action video. That's the whole reason I went back into college, to get it put onto this memory stick, so I'll try to do that tonight if I remember. Anyway, you guys, I think that's going to do it. It's 12:20. I know I said I was going to try and get to bed early tonight, but that's not happening, is it? But it's a weekend, so it's a weekend tomorrow, so it's fine. Or today, technically, now, but whatever. Yeah, didn't edit any more vlogs tonight. I thought, you know what, I edited a lot of them this morning. I've got to do a couple of re-renders, because a few of the vlogs had a few errors in them. So I've just been watching some videos. I'm watching Good Mythical Morning right now. just random videos, so yeah. Anyway, that's gonna do it, so thank you all for watching, stay tuned. Oh, also, before I do that, Dad bought us fish and chips today for tea. That's a very British sentence, isn't it? Fish and chips for tea. So, or fish and fries for dinner, as you Americans may put. I don't know how you say it. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.